Welcome to the Scaminator channel. My name is Dr. Dan, and if you're watching this, you are the resistance. We are your one-stop shop channel for everything related to scams all over the world and how not to fall victim for any of them. And all this under just a couple of minutes of your precious time. Now let's get to terminating these scams altogether by sharing this short reel with others on social media to also protect them from these shameless fraudsters. In this episode, we will cover abuse debt collector scams involving scammers pretending to be debt collectors and using aggressive, harassing, or deceptive tactics to exploit and intimidate individuals into making payments for debt, whether legitimate or not. These scammers initiate unsolicited contact through phone calls, emails, or letters, targeting individuals with outstanding debt or financial difficulties. Now, they engage in aggressive behavior, make false claims, and may request unauthorized personal information. Now, legitimate debt collectors are required by law to provide documentation and verification of the debt upon request, but scammers often fail to do so. To protect against these scams, individuals should request written validation of the debt, independently verified with the original creditor, know their rights under the Fair Debt Collection Practice Act, keep records of all communication, and report suspected scam to the appropriate authorities such as the FTC and the state's Attorney General Office. By understanding their rights, verifying debt independently, and reporting suspicious activities, individuals can protect themselves from abuse debt collector scams and avoid fraudulent collection practices. To every soul out there who's watching this, you are not alone. We have been fighting a long, long time, and millions of citizens have lost most of their savings due to scams throughout the years. It is time for us to fight back through awareness. There are pockets of resistance all over the planet. We are at the brink. Hope you're all safe, smart, but most importantly, stay tuned for more of these reels uploaded weekly. If you've been personally victimized by these scammers, reach out to us immediately so we can share your personal experience and protect everybody else. This is Dr. Dan. Signing out.